Hey, fatty. So my first topic for tonight is how to lose fat fast. People all over the world think that there's a million different ways to cut fat. A lot of people don't buy into fasting. I don't know if people seen, I coached a fella for about a month and we won. Well, he won. I didn't get any money. I just helped him for free. He won $10,000. In a fat loss transformation contest, basically the biggest fat loss contest in Canada. And I think he was competing against like 10 or 20,000 people. So he was about 2 months in. He was eating the mainstream 6-meal-a-day bullshit. He started out at about 234 pounds and he got down to about 206 on his own, which is pretty commendable. Like, he did good. He was training his balls off, mind you, and putting in crazy volume in the gym to do this. He lost about 30 pounds on his own, and then he fluked out and got a hold of me one day because he just hadn't talked to me for like 4 years. And I got him on a fasting routine that was pretty much don't eat for a month routine. He had crazy purpose, so we got him down to 170 pounds. And now he still has the weight off, and we ended up getting second place. Basically, I helped him for 1 month. I motivated him. He trusted me that he would not lose muscle mass. He felt like $1 million. He was determined, and that's the result we got. We got a $10,000 result. And just to make a point about these contests, almost the only way you can win if you're still eating a 6-meal-a-day diet is if you're on supplements and drugs. If you are willing to break that fear of fasting, you can literally lose all the weight you've stockpiled for the last 20 years in like 2 months. If you are 300 pounds and you're a male, and you should be like, let's say 200, if you are determined, you could lose that 100 pounds in 2 months, not to mention all the other health results you'll get. Like, the results are so crazy that people think it's fake. This ain't gonna happen with your 6-meal-a-day bullshit. So how to lose fat fast? Don't eat. And when I say don't eat, I mean don't put anything in your mouth other than salt water. So now we're going to talk about snake juice. It's not magical. It just happens to be the best way on the planet to fast. Any electrolyte you buy on the store shelf is a ripoff. All you need is sodium and potassium. Basically, if they don't put it into an IV, you don't need it. Now, there's some things they put into IVs that you don't need either, like sugar. But most of the time, a normal IV is going to be potassium chloride and sodium chloride. Exactly what snake juice is. Don't procrastinate. We evolved to fast. Results talk, bull walks. So everyone have a great night and get that fat in ya.